What's up, you guys? I'm here for Thusmas with Sinvicta, and we are doing a very crazy custom challenge. Sinvicta, you want to describe the first part of the challenge?
Woo! So, welcome to the R-Key Challenge, the challenge that I created thanks to JSG's mods called The Rules. And essentially what happens, we think it only applies to huts, but it may also apply to me. But basically, any damage to the player will trigger the R-Key, and that forcing us to basically do a hitless run no matter what. Now, so those of you who watch my channel, you saw me do this a couple weeks ago, and it was a lot of fun. I don't know how it works with two-player, but basically there it kind of turns Isaac into a deck builder in a way, because you get to a point where you just get so powerful that you can just beat the game without ever getting hit. There is a catch, though. Every time you R-key, you retain the damage that you've taken on the previous run. So it's not like we get like an infinite loop and there's just no penalty. The damage that we incur is going to carry over to the next run. So it's kind of neat in a way. And I've been seeing people try it out for themselves. This is the first time we're doing it on Thusmas. And let's see how long it takes us to get hit, and if it also applies to just you or me. I'm playing as Eve. Hutz is playing as Bethany.
Are these runs that you're talking about on your YouTube?
Yeah. Yeah, it's the first ever The Rules run that I've ever put up there. So I was very careful not to ape the Every Item Is series from that Hutz, of course, does on his channel. But I've been having a lot of fun with The Rules. Okay.
That does count for both of us.
Oh, God.
Okay. All right. That's good.
What the heck is Hutz?
What is that?
It's a Tinterock.
That's Tim. He just wants you to know the Tinted Rock is there.
What?
Oh my god. They're Tempted Rocks.
Oh, they're Tempted Rocks. Okay. Okay. Oh, all right.
Sweet, dude. All right.
Yeah. Hey, so welcome to the R-Key Challenge. Yeah.
I say you get that. You have more damage.
All right. I mean, look, I just wanted to be like, I just wanted to be like War Babylon State. That's why.
That makes sense.
That's why I've been hit.
You could have waited until we got, you know, the item rooms. We could just cheese free item rooms on the first floor if I intentionally got hit after picking things up, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, but you have to remember our health is finite, though, so.
Yeah, but it's not like the health, red heart drops don't exist.
Well, I mean.
Seven cents? Look at that boy.
What is up with the.
That looks like something from Pokemon.
How many mods do you have on right now?
Eh, it's not important. Mods? That's normal. You've never seen that before?
No. I haven't.
There's a 5 cent soul heart that you should probably get in the shop.
What are you trying to say?
I was saying that you're at less health than I am.
What do you mean by that?
I mean you suck at the game.
We know what? I'm not going to take it, all right? I'm not going to take it.
Could have done that. Whoa! Done that instead of sacrificing your Horror Babylon.
Could have, but...
You can get this guy in the upper right corner. He can drop his health upgrade across the gap.
Really?
I've seen it done before.
Yeah, well, I'll let you stay in charge of that, because you're the positioning expert here.
Not gonna happen.
All right.
Nice soul heart. Glad to have it. Okay, so if I walk into the curse room, that would reset the floor. All righty then. So if I walked into the curse room.
Yeah, I think it resets
your bird comes out. Resets the floor, the bird's like out and about, pulls out a knife.
That would actually be cool. But yeah, Hutz and I, it's going to be challenging, I think. This is also might be a one-run show. It is possible that, I guess I'll take it. Well, I should have, hang on.
Or a Babylon?
Yeah. Well, no, I can't because any player damage we reset.
Right, exactly. Orby, thanks to the 24 months and Gen Cat for the Prime sub. Appreciate you guys.
Yeah, Lechifre, thank you very much, and Credux as well. So I also, at the time of this recording, I'm waiting for a technician to get back. Oh my god, Tim startled me. I was like, what the heck is that?
Hutz! Oh my god!
So I'm waiting for, like, I may have to, like, leave halfway through for a short period of time. If that's the case, then, like, Hutz will just have to take over. Oh my god! That's Bethany!
Boonk!
Okay, let's get the item rooms. I need more item rooms.
Ten!
Hey, I love this book. I got a book and a book, baby.
Can we go in the curse room?
What happens if I do this? Hots!
Hots! There's a hidden rock. You missed it.
Book of the Dead, baby. What does that do? Does it give me like a cool skelly wisp?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, there look at him. Look at him shake his head.
If that wisp dies, does it do the death card effect?
It shoots a little bone that's probably split.
That's pretty cool.
I don't know what it does when it dies. It's a six room recharge though, so that's, you know.
Hot!
It's something. Hot, hey! Oh my god, hey!
Someone make that specifically for you?
Maybe.
It is actually Tim, so.
We were talking on stream about doing a Lost mod where Lost could pick up Rotten Hearts and Black Hearts and they would change the Holy Mantle so that, like, when you lose the Black Heart, it does room damage. When you lose the Rotten Heart, you get, like, flies. Someone made that, so we currently have that installed.
That would actually be incredible.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
It's like, it gives Soul Hearts a reason to exist for the Lost.
I don't think that Soul Hearts did anything yet, at least. I think right now it's just Rotten Heart, Black Heart. Good pull there. An active. What if I had another room for another book? What if I triple booked it?
You'd have three books.
Oh my god. He's right. He's way out of line, but he's right.
How could you say something so real? Oh my god.
Bone explosion.
I'm tempted to pick up this red heart, but I'm not gonna.
You could also just hurt yourself again and reset the floor at will.
I feel like we need to get some boss items, though. If someone would stop getting hit by bosses, I don't know who.
I'm fine with getting more item rooms.
Yeah.
Stack it up.
Like I said, eventually you get to the point where like you can't possibly lose.
Maybe you should do that just so you're shooting like everywhere, all the time.
Yeah.
God, that's Soul Heart too, for sure.
Oh yeah, that's right, you're Bethany, so Soul Hearts are not meaningless, but they're better for me than you.
Yep. Boyglings. Alright, we strong enough to be able to last?
I hope so. Because we get two
bonies
items.
Bonies are in there. Bonies are going deep. They're gonna carry the whole thing. Those bonies have long coaxes. All right, damage. It's 3-5 to 5-8. Mind if I catch up?
Yeah.
And go for that if you want the luck. Probably higher chances of procking your stuff. Oh yeah.
All right.
What is Loki's horn max at? Like 3 or 4? I thought it was like really low.
I usually don't take it, so I don't know.
I think it's low. Are you ready to move on, or do we want to restart again? You can pick up that red heart and use your active, and then we'd have another free item.
I mean...
Sin's like, this is going to be a tough challenge.
I never considered, like, doing... Like, just restarting the floor over and over and over again.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Hots!
I already hate this mod. Oh my god!
But it loves you.
What happens when you bomb him?
Just normal tinted rock stuff.
Hots, wait, hold on a second!
Ow!
I can get that. Get it. Come on.
Nice. Zaraxis, thank you for the Prime Gaming sub.
That's a dope little greed guy up there.
Yeah, it looks pretty angry. X marks the spot.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's... You missed a tin rock!
I'm going to leave you a comment.
Yeah. You're so stupid. I'm going to watch all of your videos.
I dislike everyone.
It's trash. That's pretty good. I am still behind in damage.
Yeah, you should take it.
So I'll pick up Red Heart and restart the floor. You don't have to do that. Well, I look badass. Look at me.
I think, yeah, you actually do. I think one more do. I'll curse the lost. Well, I mean, we can't do that.
Lick, thanks for the 52 months. I mean, we could have.
Oh, so
Huff kills Tim live on stream. Sin dropped the bomb, so.
I wanted to see what happened. I didn't think he'd kill him. It wasn't my bag. It was his. Yeah, sure.
I don't like that room.
Okay. Yeah, your bonies instantly explode.
I should have saved my charge for this room. He's a solar for it. Let's do it.
Book of the Dead so bad.
Look at me. I'm invincible. Okay, that yeah, not me. Sure. No one could even get close enough to get that proc'd.
Ah, it's... Oh my god! Sin Victor!
Money? No, we got 5 bombs.
Yeah, sure.
3 cents. Yeah.
Alright, one more and we can buy something in the shop. Which is... Ooh, we could just do Blanky now.
What the heck? Okay, what you put a cosmetic mod for the keepers?
I don't know what you're talking about. Who?
A nerd.
Do I double my wisps with the box? Probably not.
I don't think so.
I say, I mean, I guess I wouldn't mind having that considering I take damage. Wait, does it reset upon Holy Mantle loss?
Excuse me?
Does it use the R key if I just lose my Holy Mantle?
No, it's player damage.
What do you think that you should take that because you're using controller, or I should take it because I can't protect myself with soul hearts?
You should take it because you can't protect yourself with soul hearts.
You should buy that soul heart if you want.
No.
He does not want. Let me get this penny. Can you get it? Thank you. What the? It just flew it. It threw it behind me. Go fetch.
Nice jawbone.
You mean coax bone?
Ah, chat's so funny. Oh man, bonies are gonna go ham here.
Oh, look at him.
Yeah.
So deep.
Look at that.
Health upgrade.
Shot speed for you, yeah.
Range?
I'll take range.
All right, we move into the next floor first time.
I think we're ready. Thank you, Syraxis. All right. Because you also have to remember, like, we don't start on floor 2 if we take damage. We go back to floor 1 anyway.
Oh, that's right.
The farming floor 1 is usually not, like, needed. Oh, my God. Ow! I'll be back!
Watching me kill Tim sent Sinvita into a spiraling depression.
Didn't really. Maybe it actually made me feel better.
The boss room was up here. What the heck?
Yeah, that's surprising.
Boney! Oh, I should not have spawned him.
Man murders his child
immediately.
Live. On Twitch.
100% Angel. That's right, Bethany gets Angel.
Yeah, by God. Nice.
Be nice. Oh, wait, I'll let you take... I have a syringe.
You have synth oil. Take it.
Minus damage plus fire rates.
Lost damage. Yeah, that wasn't bad.
Could have been worse. You want that?
No.
Well, one of us should take it.
All right, fine. Ah!
Send it. We'll send. Get him to walk into the fire too. Good time. I don't know why the laughter happens on the angel.
I forgot about the laugh track.
I should just take that mod off. Clearly does not work. Oh no! I like how we know who took the damage because you still blank at the end. Oh, God. We should do it.
No.
Why? You can't have the fun.
You can take it then.
Like it matters which one of us has it.
This could be. This could actually be a pretty big four for us. Oh, all right.
We had just started. We didn't lose anything.
It was Hutz. He took the damage.
Ghosty bud. You just gonna say no?
The little haunt?
You gonna say no to that cute face? God damn it.
This is going to be a 4-hour run.
Can't wait.
I can already tell. Hutz!
You just see him out of the corner of your eye.
Oh my god.
Ooh. Hey, that's pretty good.
Yeah. Helper 2.0. I'll take that all day, every
day. Okay, here's the problem. Oh, okay. Here's the problem with your teleport 2.0. It's going to teleport us into the sacrifice room that we'll never, or curse room rather, that we won't go in ever because we can't. And then we'll have to take damage on the way out.
It's not, yeah, but it's not guaranteed to have a curse room. Not every floor has a curse floor or a curse room.
Oh boy. Sticky bombs. They're dangerous.
Yeah. Kind of like taking.
They're dangerous.
Kind of like taking BBF.
Nah. Doo-dee-dee-dee-doo.
Ooh.
That's pretty good. He's like, yeah, it is.
What the heck?
You want it?
You want me to get it? Or it doesn't matter.
I don't think it matters. Yeah, you get the black card, so take it.
All right. So now we got to find the secret room, super secret room for us to get the guaranteed angel deal. Secret room's going to be to the right of the shop. Probably. Yeah. Right. Dibs.
Tears up, speed down. I'm fine with that. I'm going to do this again. Range up, shot speed down. I'm going to blow this guy up since he's a nickel face. Experimental pill. Luck up, HP down.
Okay.
Early on, that's not going to be that big of a deal.
No.
Top secret room. I'm almost feeling right here.
Yeah, it's right there. That's where I would say it is. Or not.
Okay. I'm almost not feeling that at all.
Kind of moron would think it was there. Ooh. Crystal key is so good.
Pulse to the other side. Is that the one that has a chance of opening up a door?
Show is.
On room clear?
Show is good.
What would a confessional hurt you? Why would it take your life?
Think about it.
It should take your money, like you're tithing.
I mean, money is life, so.
Or it should like only take soul hearts or something. There should be some interesting thing. Was that me then?
Tears up. I mean, I would love it, but you can max out. You can get powerful.
This one breaks the cap.
Yeah.
But you need to catch up. We've been saying that for me and damage, so we should say that with you and fire, right?
Angel deal?
Yeah.
Hey,
light.
That's pretty good.
White plus one more of these guys to fight. Wait a second, didn't we already fight this guy?
Yeah, but I got hit, so it reset the run, remember?
I just figured it might have saved the progress. Oh, that's right. We didn't finish it.
Yeah, we never finished it.
Got it.
If we get a full charge and get the error room as well, that'd be extra items.
That's true.
Although, Repentance error rooms are pretty trash. I will say that. Oh, yeah.
We could bomb this guy. Tired of looking at him.
Like, bomb me.
Rip your damage upgrade.
I didn't need it. It was a crutch. Don't. Actually, well, we can. You can go in there, and then I can golden teleport us out.
That's true.
And we should...
We totally should do that, because that'll give us the ability to get the angel room.
Yeah.
I mean, it's 100% in this floor, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
I think that'd be hilarious if they were able to add that voice line, like, right when he popped on screen.
I'm sure they're going to.
What?
Just, like, from the distance.
Oh, it's, like, spatial. It's, like, spatially bound by how far you are from the...
Just a whisper.
What? What is that?
Speaking of whispering.
What? Double tinted rock. Don't tell anyone.
Ouch!
Ouch!
Who's lower on damage? You have 263 damage right now, so I suppose you could take it.
Okay, curse room.
Bada boy.
Is Yucks, thank you for the Prime Gaming sub.
Magical skin. How would that do? Nah, that's just not. I don't even feel like dealing with it.
Yeah.
Hands up. I don't feel like dealing with that either. It's horrible.
Nope, not gonna do it.
Ooh, that's good.
That's my boop. Yeah, especially if we're gonna be stuck in a first floor, second floor loop for a while.
I think it also works when I shoot the poop.
Okay.
Icicle baby, not my favorite.
Nope.
Actually, it kind of just is annoying how it spawns in front of you all the time and like you can't walk through it.
Yeah, it slows you down, which I'm not a big fan of.
Yeah, the collision with the player, I think, is something that makes it not as fun.
Only a psychopath would do a... Is that Brad? That is Brad. It has to be, right? Or am I not?
I don't know.
You know who I'm talking about, right?
I'm thinking about Eraser here.
Eraser wouldn't be bad either.
Does the Eraser hold over R uses?
Like, does it like recharge? You mean?
No, like if I erase all flies and then we R key, do the flies come back?
I don't know, actually. This has to be a Lisa reference. That's the only thing I can think of. No one in my chat said anything. They may not know who the game I'm talking about.
It's Candace. Okay. That's a 5-second timeout if I've ever seen one.
I don't know who that is.
Candace, dick fit in your mouth. That's what they were going for.
Oh, that's so funny.
We need to find the Seagrams. Right here.
What?
Yeah, instead of oh my god, I feel like it should say huts.
Yeah.
Like, even if other people are playing it, I think they'd still find
just
that funny.
Huts. You can take it.
I think you're pretty maxed, yeah. Seagram?
Yeah.
Beep, 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 beep. Look at that guy. All right.
He's just hanging there.
Ice peeled.
Hanging there. Huts. To the right of here.
It should all be Tim Keepers.
Oh god, that would be absolutely... Not only would that be, like, spooky, but also just, like, ridiculous.
Make one of these flies, yeah! Who you spitting up? Nobody!
Hey!
I was gonna call it dibs on the pills, but...
Well, take the worst paper for your tears.
I'm technically, I have better tears than you.
Okay. I mean, the bone heart, you know, it's, whatever.
You didn't want the bone heart?
Oh, I was gonna give it to you. Ooh.
Oh, I guess I can take bone hearts, can I?
Yeah, well, not anymore, but I just got a tears upgrade, so you're due for one.
Dibs.
Then Gabriel.
Yeah, should I take this health up?
Yep.
I'll take it after the battle, unless someone picks it up on accident.
Okay.
Wow, wow, wow. We are strong.
Well, I mean, I should hope so. We got in like five, like, first floors now. There we go.
And I am Arum.
Arum, yeah.
Can I use my my eraser with solar charges? That can't be a thing, right?
I bet it is a thing.
Let's try next floor.
Okay. That would seem like a very good thing, I would think.
You should bomb those guys with your bomber boy. Could have gotten like 16 of them with one bomb.
But yet
you
here
can,
we
are. It's a little busted. Okay, well then give me all soul hearts from here on out.
Yep.
Did the nubs have to die? No. Too late, they did.
Oh, the tech is here. Can I drop out of the run?
I think so. If you just hit start.
Oh,
maybe not.
Give me one second.
All right. He's got a Comcast guy trying to help him with his internet. Something to do with one of his cables got busted, and then he showed up and didn't have a cable long enough, and then he just left unannounced. Now he's back for revenge. They should stay erased between R key uses. Have I done the daily? No. Is this back asswards? No, this is an R key challenge. So there's a rule set up that every single time we take damage, it activates an R key. So we have to start all the way over with our same items every time that some one of us takes damage. Does R key reset the timer? Doesn't seem like it does, no. Shove Sin out of here with the ice baby. Funny how you have the two worst familiars except for Bob's brain. So I don't have the two worst familiars. You think Icicle Baby's one of the worst? I don't think he's one of the worst. Have you guys done this before? How long did the run take? Sin has done this before, I have not. Apparently he's been posting these on the YouTube channel, but they're doing well. Worst familiar is Isaac's heart. You have the worst two familiars, if you don't count the worst familiars in the game. Worst one is Abel. Abel, says Pavoda. Where is the mod for Vanilla Ice Baby? You mean coax? Vanilla coax? So we're just waiting on Sin to get back, so... I mean, he's either going to come back and be able to play, or he's going to have to drop out. Is what it is. King Baby is still trash. King Baby is probably like 10 times better than he used to be. King Baby auto fires your chargeables, like Monstro. Auto aims them too, like Little Brim. You can shoot diagonal brimstones. Does King Baby work with Abel? Probably not. 10 times 0 is 0. King Baby is like, I would actively take him in certain situations. Before, never. There was not a situation in which I would be like, yeah, King Baby would make this better. But now there are definitely situations where it's like, yeah, 100% would take that. What was his effect on Afterbirth Plus? When you shot and held the shoot button down, he would stop in place and all of your familiars would follow him. And I think maybe they did shoot, but they didn't like auto shoot. They didn't aim or anything like that. Sin's still on the call with me, so. They shot in the direction you were firing. Every item is bunny in a box, V2, feet King Baby. The thing with doing like challenge runs too is that I don't put out, you know, I put out one episode every 3 days. If I did daily videos, I feel like I would dive a lot harder into a lot of those ideas, but I just don't. So I really try to hold off for like really good stuff.
I don't know how to back out.
All right. You gotta go?
Not yet. No, it's gonna be a couple more minutes. I don't want to.
But he's gonna cut you.
No. We're just configuring the connection now. Everything's back. I've been working on the second one, but it's gonna be like another couple minutes, I think.
Couple minutes. So what?
Well, until he's gone. Deck's gone.
All right.
We can clear a couple more rooms though. I'm just waiting.
Got him. Right, it's down.
Okay. I hang up.
King Baby plus Fart Baby, very OP. I suppose that you could, yeah, place King Baby with something that blocks shots, like Dry Baby. Create a wall. Every item is Fruity Plum. Every item is Dry Baby. Red Key Room. Very true. Hierophant.
The Hierophant.
So I didn't really fully understand what Sin was saying. He said that he had to a couple more rooms until he had to go back maybe to talk to the dude.
All right, sorry about that. I'm good. Yeah, I'm good.
You're
sorry.
Back. Yep, you're back. Like,
I'm back. Sorry. Sorry about that, right. YouTube.
We have a red room here.
Oh, nice. All right. All right.
No more of those guys. No more of those guys. No more of those. Oh, I missed.
So, yeah, so they got, they laid the new cable now, so.
Cool.
It's the only problem is that it's not buried. So, and that's what I'm like paranoid about, because
still not buried.
No, they just laid it today. So
they're going to come back to bury it.
They better. I mean, it did take them over a year last time. They still haven't buried that one. And that's how this one got cut. So
that's ridiculous.
Yeah. But that's Comcast for you.
That's showbiz, baby.
No, I was leaving. For those of you wondering where I was, the Comcast guy finally came back with the new cable. So we just had to
double charge for you. That's good.
Yep. I'll take it. Go back in the twofer.
I'd like to get rid of spiders.
Yeah, it was just the Comcast tech that was here. Nothing like, there's nothing wrong or anything. Just had to wait for him to leave.
So now with a double charge thing, you could take us into the curse room and back out.
Oh, yeah, but with flying though, you can get in there half or free
true.
Anyway.
True.
I kind of wish that they add a little bit more variance. I wish that the golden teleporter would take you to the ultra secret room.
That'd be cool.
And then you get to like explore the rest of
the
path
regular
leading
room.
Back to the regular map, you know, like from wherever ultra secret room is. That'd be pretty neat.
This one doesn't seem obvious.
It's going to be the opposite side of this one.
Oh, it's not the regular. It's the top secret room that we're looking for. My bad.
Yeah, no, I was just saying it would be cool if the golden teleporter took you to the ultra secret room.
Yeah, I agree. Be cool, like, instead of I am error room, if it just took you to like a random red room.
Yep. I'd appreciate that. Now the Comcast guy was laying the coax cable, and then the other connection here is fiber.
Holy water! If you have no preference, I would take holy water in a heartbeat.
I'll take holy water in a heartbeat. We can get both of the okay.
That's true. Good app.
All right.
You're really gonna get close enough.
Okay.
You don't need the key piece.
There we go. There it is.
We gotta leave any. Uh oh. I didn't think about that one. Well.
Skirt. Okay. Well, actually, yeah, let's clear one room and then we'll go in the curse room now. Right?
Yep. Sure. Whatever, nerd.
You guys are so slow.
I shot my stuff. It didn't even hit anybody. Yeah, you can go for that if you want.
I don't think Gimby does anything for us here.
My enemies drop red health.
Do they?
Must say stop that.
Eternal D sizzle.
A shizzle.
No, what I was talking about was like if teleport 2.0.
Oh my god.
If teleport 2.0, if it took you to the ultra secret room, the game usually has to give you like a room or two back to the regular map, and I think that would be cool. If it was just another option you can get in.
Ultra secret room.
Hey, yeah, buddy, and we have the eternal D6 that we could re-roll that with. I'm just saying. Saying we can reroll scapulars, kind of useless here in an R-key challenge.
I'm just saying though. Go for planetariums, this big boy Eef. You know, could, but.
Hey, Stigmata's huge. Or Blood of the Martyr is huge.
Blood of the Stig. Stig of the Mata. Drop the bomb, hang on.
Well, that coax cable, it was literally out in my yard and across the back fence to my neighbor's yards for almost an entire year. Because Comcast never came to bury it, so.
Hey, oh, there good. You go.
What a great item. It's good use of the world card.
Somebody said that would erase your save file potentially if you use it. I don't know if they were just being...
What? How would that erase your
ridiculous?
Save?
Ridiculous.
Whoever said that, you crazy.
Girl, shit. No? Question mark?
What?
Hey. Get him.
Closer, Tetris.
Found him flat. Wait, let me see if I can get him the last shot with the eraser. Tickle him a little bit more. Not too hard. Ah! BBF!
Honestly, I'm glad it happened the exact way it did to tell you why you shouldn't take BBF.
Is that who's got the lowest of a good stat? You need some speed. That'd probably give you some speed.
Yeah, I need some damage too, but I'll take it. What?
Look at that money.
Consolation prize drops money?
It's dropped a key for me before. It's never dropped like 16 cents.
Oh.
Bald Frog, 6 months. I like your streams and videos. Thank you for that. Oh, we need to find top.
Right there. Yep. Told you.
Gotta be.
The north of the northernmost north? Nope.
Nope. Gotta be. Ugh.
To the right of the item room?
Ow. To the left of the bottom. I got it. We should have been able to see that through the red door.
No?
Yeah, we did. Yeah, it's open.
Yeah. Okay.
Wide open.
That's right.
That's no. Yeah, blue with dark blue, I think that was. Experimental, speed up, shot speed down. Range up.
I found pills.
Sweet.
All right.
Worked out for me.
Oh, good. Man, he's
I don't even want it. It's all you. You can collect angel.
I sincerely don't want it.
You don't want conjoined?
No.
Is that it?
I don't.
Is the one that sucks him up?
Yes.
And drops eternal hearts?
Yes.
It like makes it harder to dodge.
Correct. Oh, there's your full
heal. True.
Yeah, you might as well heal.
The flames also erase enemies. Yes, I do know about this. SXGH Sights, thanks for the prime sub. Appreciate it. Yeah, we probably don't have money to get these guys
out. Yeah. To use judgment pays out first.
Little Eiffel Tower.
Huts, what does that mean? You guys keep saying it.
Hey.
Wow. That's Huts luck right there. Oh! We got a judgment card.
Another judgment?
No, it's the reverse. It's the one that spawns the reroll machine.
Oh, we should use that in a secret room that has an item. Is this kind of secret room pool? Might have.
No. I am air rooms is, I think it's a global one. I think.
Hold some hangs. All right. Ready to dip?
Yep. When I dip.
I dip, you dip, we dip.
We all dip down here.
Got the freaking thing that shows us what the items are. I still can't hold myself to look at the items.
Can't be bothered.
It's not in me. Well, this is fun.
Yeah. Let's get a let's get a full charge on that. Like that's actually like ridiculously overpowered.
Yes, it is.
Shoop the whoop.
Shoop. Not my least favorite.
Love shoop. Oops.
Hots, you're just complaining.
I didn't even play this game. All you do is complain.
You're so aggressive.
Oh, let's get the penny.
The person that said they would show up and you know, have a whole stat sheet about my complaining. I either just didn't see him or they didn't show up.
That is such a shocker.
Look at that guy.
What the heck is that?
Woohoo! Yeah! His name is Fleeb.
Fleeb?
Going down.
Cursor? Wait, no. Wait, what? I thought it was a cursor room up there. Never mind. Arcade.
Too bad you couldn't teleport into that room right now. Into this room.
Yeah. It won't prioritize it like that.
I guess we could play Tell Skatol and reroll, but that's... Doesn't sound very likely. You waiting on something?
I got a text. They're wanting to schedule. they're wanting to schedule the line burial.
I like this guy.
Spider-Mod. He's a bro.
There's a nickel face guy too. We could bomb.
That's a nickel face guy.
Yeah, you see the nickel up there?
Nope.
What are you blind? You know what? I'm gonna buy this too.
Right.
I have more charges on my thing.
What are you blind here?
I'm walking here. Yeah, I got spiders finally.
You should erase these guys.
Hard pass on that one. Attention Venmo user, you have been selected to do a survey. Yeah, Right. Yeah, Venmo's gonna randomly text me from a random unknown number.
Yeah, you should usually
type in your password. Usually the bomb, make a crawl space with how big your radius is.
Make your radius big.
Probably up over here. Off to the left. And there.
I think it's right here.
Maybe. Or it's all the way to the right and up.
Oh, good.
Dibs.
Yep.
Hey! The D's so sizzle. Good. Okay, do we have a run where we erase every single person in existence, or do I take the D6 for rerolls?
I would really enjoy you using the eraser more than the D6 right now.
All right. Erase everything, says chat.
Cursor?
Poof.
What?
I wish I could erase Tim.
Haha, you missed. Ow!
What? You missed that shot.
Oh, Ultra.
Wow.
Taking out of luck.
We have the D6 again.
Oh! Go for it. You're behind on damage. Oh, good. Yeah, let's just throw keys out the window. They stop dancing. Music stops.
No, there needs to be a record scratch. Just
yeah.
We should go to the secret room. Oh, it's
my tinted rock luck.
Just immediately hot. All right, good.
You know what? Good.
We are getting. We might be hitting critical mass soon, I think.
Temporary tattoo. Get out of here.
Was there a room up there?
Dibs. Dibs.
It's going to help out a lot.
Dibs.
Super secret room?
Yeah, that looks right to me.
Alright. Yeah, this is way more powerful than having the D6.
Jesus died for your wins. Thanks for the tier 2 sub. Welcome back.
As a reminder, everyone here on Twitch, it's the beginning
September.
Of September. So use those gifted subs, prime subs, and just regular subs to support your favorite Binding of Isaac streamers.
Go for it. You're going to have ridiculously sized tiers. Well, let's go full. Look at me. Full health. Let me see your tiers. That's not that bad.
Not too
Sacred
bad.
Heart, I thought, made them pretty big, and then so did Drop Pick of Mind, but...
Oh.
Oh, crap. We hadn't been to the regular secret room.
I thought we already went to the secret room.
Oh, crap.
Look down. Don't take that. There's a full charge in the shop. So I can buy that because I have a battery still.
Wow.
Yep. Like I said.
Nice. Let's get that battery that's in there.
Yeah. All right.
So with that battery that we're going to buy.
Here we go.
Wow.
Thank you, Rick Rue, for the 5 gifted subs, and Sir Radzig for the 5 gifted subs, and GG Jesus died for your wins. You didn't look at the Dreamcatcher.
What Dreamcatcher?
You got Dreamcatcher.
Huh? It's not like we're not going to go to the item room. Pretending like it's important.
You forgot the Dreamcatcher.
Health upgrade? Bumbissimo?
Yep.
I'd be fine, yeah, without taking Bumbo. If you want the health upgrade, go for it.
I don't really need it. It's not like I'm going to take damage.
Should I reroll everything?
We might be able to bomb into, okay.
You can 5 it. I'm going to bomb in with 2 bombs when we have 25 keys.
Yep.
Yeah, that sounds like a smart plan.
I mean, we need to find the secret room anyway, so, you know.
Does that sound like a... pretty good idea there.
Yep. right. Tears down.
Ah, now I'm lower on tiers than you, and I get the next tiers upgrade. All right, what does this do for either of us?
That's. I think for Eve it extends the Whore Babylon heart limit by one, I think.
It says Whore Babylon and Dead Bird are always active.
Ooh.
For Bethany, activating an item using soul heart charges is sometimes free. So I like it better than you.
Yeah.
Oh, we need some money. Where's my money, Brian?
Hey everybody.
Is that what that was?
I mean Ryan didn't
too cool.
He didn't really have a goatee, so. A great shot.
Yeah, I don't think we can get that. Oh, you can, right. Right. Right then.
Right, oh. Let's go.
What a horrible night.
Oh, right, Dead Bird's always
damage
active
upgrade.
Too. That's awesome.
Yeah. Dead Bird's, I like Dead Bird a lot, and I think he doesn't get enough credit.
He is the champion of the people.
Top secret room?
Yep. Oh, get
it. We have one shot. Did not miss a chance to blow.
Hey. Hey.
Our luck.
Hey.
We could get devil rooms now if we wanted to.
Yep.
Ba-ba-da-ba.
Ba-ba-da-ba-da-da.
I should have.
People ask me to install the dancing mod all the time, and I always forget to. It is
a
good mod.
Ready?
Yep. What the heck is that?
It's Mistral.
Who?
He did now.
Should be Ditto as Monstro.
I think I'm two-thirds
spun. Yeah. Hey, Corrupt Omega for the Prime
There's
Gaming sub.
Speed for you as well. I'm fine with still going Angel. But I mean, it's not like we don't have the health.
Although you, Bethany, with Devil Deal items, I'm just saying you don't get to take them all that often.
It's true. Chat says I'm two-thirds coax.
Oh, chat's so funny.
Am I going devil? What am I doing?
You pick. What does your heart tell you?
I think we've gotten rid of a bunch of angel items and we should just get Godhead.
Okay.
Oh, see?
There it is. That's gaming, everyone.
Okay, now it's got to be Godhead.
Right.
See? Got to prep it at first.
We have found... Did we find the regular secret room? We did. Yeah, I did. Because I knew where it was.
Dibs. Should probably touch it and get rid of it. That's decent. Technically
tears,
me.
Tears up for you. Wait, we could have re-rolled it!
Re-rolled it?
Yeah, I have the judgment card still.
Oh. I'm still thinking you should. Oh, you. Yeah, you should have rerolled the freaking angel room. That's what you meant.
Oh. That was only one. That was only
giving
one
me
pedestal.
Crap. Giving me crap.
That was only one pedestal.
Giving me crap.
You could have bombed the statue for another one. No, you couldn't, Tim, because after you get two key pieces, it doesn't appear anymore. Told you.
My dad did it one time and it worked.
I recorded it with OBS. I mean, Handycam.
Fraps.
I still know people who record with Fraps. TB used to, I don't know why TB was so obsessed with using Fraps all the time to record. He was like, oh, this is the best. Fraps is, it's better. It's lossless.
Or like yeah. Craps. Got him.
Yeah. Or like bad.
Bunch of trash.
Secret room?
That could be top secret room. I don't have a bomb.
I have a bomb.
You do?
Yep.
Great, let's use it.
I am. Not working. My controller must be busted. We go call the right. Comcast guy to fix the coax. Ah, I need to stop shooting these.
Just tossing.
Hey.
This eraser after eraser after eraser. Oh, there's a red room.
I think it's above there. Yeah.
Ultra again? My God. We're so good at this.
We could per-throw this or use
Is this secret room pool?
This is the angel room pool.
The tops or the ultra secret room is angel?
Yes.
Yeah, I mean, well, we could still get an angel room with multiple items. Or
if,
get
if
a.
If we don't, then we can come back here and reroll this.
True. It's not
going
anywhere.
I mean, but miner's also not bad to have for you.
I mean, I'm not really worried about it. I have 13. If I miss, I can throw it 13 more times already.
Right. Ooh.
That's pretty decent. You should get it with homing.
Okay.
You'll have a harder time missing.
What are you trying to say? I think I miss all the time?
I'm just trying to say that you're absolute trash. I'm glad you read between the lines of me not saying anything like that. Because that's really what I meant.
So passive aggressive.
You think the secret is right here?
No.
I'm Sinvicta.
I know everything.
Wouldn't mind that sack.
Excuse me?
On my head.
Excuse me?
It's not even worth throwing a thing at those guys.
I am Eve in Hutz's Bethany. That is correct.
Bethany? Bowfooties?
We're not using the, we're not using a mod for a multiplayer. We're using Steam Remote Sale. Remote Sale.
Oh, I should have got those guys. Those are so annoying.
Super secret. Hey, that's good. You just walk out and get hit immediately by a fire.
Yeah. Jumps head first. Yes. Yeah, send it on the boss first.
Yeah,
we
haven't found the regular secret room yet, but yeah.
Old Pep.
Old Pep.
Little peep in your steep. Your damage.
Peep in your steep.
Steep that peep.
Ooh. Damn,
technically me.
Yeah.
For a while.
Technically you.
That if you want it. Perfection. What do you think about that? I think you should take perfection.
Should I?
Perfection is just so good in general.
I go to the secret room?
You're going to have 100% Loki's horn shot. Peter's up. That's you.
This is that keeper.
Oh, golden pill. Oh, Jesus. Tears up. You know what I gotta do.
You should wait until we go to the angel room first.
I just don't know if I have the strength to do it.
You should wait until we go to the angel room first.
Ba-ba-da-ba. I would take the sword. I would grab the sword.
What is Eve doing?
I don't know. She's confused. She doesn't want to take the sword. She's pointing at me. She's like, you take it.
I think we should reroll.
You sure?
What does the butthut say about the sword?
Swords, says Voidian. Sword goes swoosh. Take the sword. Reroll? Where'd a perthrow at?
You dropped it into the secret room.
He would drop the judgment question mark. That would give us maybe two, three rerolls. Reroll, reroll, reroll. Sword. Reroll, pool. Reroll after fighting. That doesn't. Didn't you listen to Tim? Reroll. Okay, I see more reroll. Shame. Sensor's also sexy.
I mean,
Geniasis. Doesn't it take away?
Is that gonna take away both of our items? I'm pretty sure it does.
Both of these?
I'm pretty sure it does. Because we tried that and I got screwed by it. If I recall correctly. Magical Heart's a lot of damage.
And this is a lot of damage?
Yeah, and Pascal's Candle is not bad.
Pascal's Candle will have to guaranteed be activated 100% of the time.
And it breaks the tears cap, I think.
I'd be in. If we want to take both of these?
Yeah. You move faster than I do. I'll start like here. Yeah.
Okay.
It's important. It's more important that you get Immaculate Heart than me getting Pascal's Candle.
Ready?
Hey, what? Well, oh, you ran to the fire.
Hey, we got the stuff. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
Ah,
fucking coconut noise is just... I feel like Patrick right now.
Go to the net with a coconut.
Balls of retro. We did do it. We did do it, though. Okay. Okay, all right. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. All right. Mm-hmm. Got it.
Gulp, buddy. Yep. You should take this and get a gulp. Wait, you still lose it, though, don't you?
What are you talking about? Yeah, it's still... Yeah.
That's silly. That shouldn't work that way.
We'll just keep going, I guess. Yep. All right. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Gotta go. Drowsy, I'm excited. Done. But yeah, that worked out for me. I got a gulp off, so.
Oh, man.
I tried to get him with the eraser.
We're getting...
I'm already spun, I think.
Yeah,
but I still need more
damage.
Yeah, I do. I'm creeping up on you. I thought that you were insurmountable at 17.
Well, you got Immaculate Heart. I'm telling you, it's a good item.
What's the damage upgrade on Immaculate Heart?
Close to Sacred Hearts.
Is it?
I think so.
Sacred Heart's like what, 2-3?
Something like that, yeah.
That's so 1-2.
That's broken. Number one rule of MMOs: don't stand in the fire. He didn't stand in the fire. He ran into the fire.
What
in
do we think
closet,
about 4-5?
Thank you for tier one.
I don't totally hate 4-5. I'm gonna take this first.
But that wouldn't it doesn't work on the eraser though. It would work great for the teleport 2.0. Wouldn't it?
I also just kinda like what you got going on where you just have it charged up and ready to go for when we finish the floor, but I don't know.
But it doesn't work for the eraser though.
Yeah, I don't even know. It might just mess up the eraser.
Maybe.
Sacred Heart is a damage multiplier though.
Yeah, Sacred Heart's a damage multiplier. Immaculate Heart's not. But Immaculate Heart gives a lot of base damage.
Yeah, no. Immaculate Heart is a plus 20% damage multiplier. So it's a 1.2. And Sacred Heart is a 2.3. Plus 1. So it's... Sacred Heart's still way, way better. But Immaculate Heart does give you a 1.2. Unless they change.
Immaculate Heart's not bad.
Nope.
Raise him.
Oop.
Pony! Hear that. We can
They're
go
here?
Yeah.
Ooh. Can't do it. I don't think we need to even explore the floor. This is a bad one, and we can't see.
Yeah. Unless you're a professional Isaac player like me and can find all the secret rooms all the time.
You can smell them.
Yep. You can feel them.
That right there?
That's what I'm thinking, yeah.
Nope.
I already tried that.
Right there?
I don't think so.
I mean, you don't have to do it. I'm just discussing options. My stock options.
Crypto options.
Crypto options.
Yeah, this floor sucks.
My coax options.
Found it, haha.
Invested.
Bad trip.
Nope.
Friends till the end.
Save it for a rainy day. Save it for a rainy day. Alt path?
Yep.
We could. We could crush alt path.
Here we go. He didn't look at Dreamcatcher.
Why would I? Vibram? You son of a bitch.
You didn't look at Dreamcatcher!
See what you get.
Ah.
Look out.
Oh, she can't take battery with eraser. Oh, it's... Are you stupid?
Oh, yeah, erasing the eyes. All right. Yep.
Dang it. Taunting me.
I'm full HP. I've been hitting like 30 minutes here. Crushing it.
Are you guys still on floor two?
Welcome to a Hutz run.
My dad would have won by now. My dad's beating the game in 5 seconds.
Nice.
King Bobby.
All right. Okay.
Ooh. Look at that guy's face.
Yeah, I kind of don't like it. It's freaky.
I'd go for chaos. I'll get the chest. Oh, good.
Super secret room?
Could be here.
Well, I mean, it won't be here. Told you.
I'm convinced that I can smell Seagrams.
Told you it wasn't there. I don't like this keeper
mod.
Two
more pennies. Two more pennies than I could have gotten the... Hey, we get those pots. No, I need actually 17 cents.
Yeah.
Perfection for me?
Sure.
Don't mind if I do. Fire rate for me? Don't mind if I do. Trash?
For me? Don't mind if I do. Oh, wait, that resets the charge. No! Wait.
Nope. We're good.
Yay! Look at the map real quick. We've been everywhere, right?
Zapping everywhere, man. Wait. Ah! What the heck?
What the?
I guess since it opened the red room, it counted this as an option.
What kind of crap is that?
Well, go again.
Ooh. Pills.
I need some help with the damage. You're at 34 damage.
Oh, no.
What did you get up to 34? Oh, because you have your target thing.
Dead eye
thing.
Oh, dead eye.
It is a target, though. Ooh, pretty fly. Speed up, luck down.
Friends till the end.
Hey, I still have my perfection.
I was
just nothing left to erase.
Sitting here waiting for it to happen. Wait, we gotta go in here. Okay.
Oh, great. You know, we don't actually have to full clear everything. We could literally just sprint for the finish line.
We could, but that wouldn't be optimal.
Friends till the end.
Yeah, we have options.
More curse rooms?
Nope.
That'd be terrible.
Everyone's like, this challenge is dumb. Look,
that's
it's
all
not,
you.
It's not made for two people.
It doesn't help that we're both trolling each other constantly.
No, we wouldn't do that. No, cardio coin? Oh,
I'll be over here.
All right.
Sweet. That's how I died on my last run. Hey, you want some IBS?
No.
IBS, more like BS.
Not a bad trinket. Oh, you lost your thing.
I lost perfection because of that.
Ooh.
We actually will get to a point where we have just no more first floor mobs anymore. it's inevitable. Drink it, smelt.
Oh, good schmilties. You want to smelt your thing?
No. Not worth 15 cents.
May no harm come to you.
Well, it gives you like the super soul shield.
I need mom's key. That'd be nice.
The never ending challenge. No, we'll
never ending story.
We'll get past it. Don't worry. We've only been going for an hour and 10 minutes. All right. And 10 of those minutes, I was with the Comcast tech waiting for him to test the network that already worked.
I'm maxed at 6 fire rate, mate. All right. Top secret room. What's your best guess?
Top secret room over here.
All right, then I'm going over here.
Okay.
All right, I'm going over here.
Okay.
Oh, not here. Right here. We can get the TNT out.
It's not going to be there. It's going to be to the left of the room that I already bombed.
Watch me.
Okay.
If you shoot this TNT barrel right now,
we're done. I will laugh. I don't think that was in range. Yep. Okay. Using all of our valuable bombs here.
Anything over here?
Yep.
What a weird spot. We have 0% chance, so you can get into payout with money, but with shop refresh. We should still blow them up, though, for money. I'd say.
Wow.
Chip, chip. Cheerio. Yeesh. I would say.
It's going to be in the elbow.
In the elbow?
Yeah. It has to be there.
Why?
Because it's the only other place that it should be. If it's not there, then the game is wrong. Ed is wrong.
All right. 3 gifted subs on it.
Okay.
Checks payable. If I had to guess, I'm going to say between here and here. Maybe here.
All right. 10 gifted subs.
Double or nothing.
Okay.
On that 3.
Okay.
All right. You want a double or nothing?
So wait, you owe me 6 now, or I owe you nothing?
There's nothing owed.
Nothing owed.
It was you double or you clean the slate, and you clean the slate.
Okay. I think
double or negative double. That's what
I think it's gonna be here.
Alright, you gonna bet something on it?
I will say 6 gifted subs.
Alright. Double or nothing. What if we had found it the entire time? We were just stupid.
We're just idiots.
All
right, congrats on your no subs.
That's not how that works.
You said double or nothing. I choose nothing.
Do you want a health upgrade? Because I don't.
We never fought the boss!
No, what are you doing? You jumping the gun? You gun jumper? Jesus.
Gun jumper?
Yeah, that's if you jump the gun, then you're a gun jumper. Of
spades.
Double or nothing
that?
On my keys.
What is that? What follower right, is that?
What, my question mark guy?
Yeah.
Buying a box. Bunny in a box has weird stuff.
Oh, good. Oh, thank God.
Awesome. Cool.
We touch it?
No. There is. Although,
thanks to the bits. Appreciate you. And Fewer Faye, thanks for the 5 months.
There is a full charge in the shop.
Double or nothing? Kidding. No, I believe you.
Yeah. We have enough for smelter.
I mean, smelting mine apparently doesn't. Well, no, it still would open up my slot, right?
Yeah.
Sounds good. Double duty. What would that do? Nothing.
Yep. Hey.
Hot bombs, all you. Blow up some of these guys. Is that Mr. Me?
Where?
Top left? That's Plankton, bottom right.
Oh, yeah. That's, that was his name. Zoidberg in the middle.
Oh, yeah.
Either that or it's Aaron from Game Grumps.
Well, are you going to blow him up or no?
No. Yeah, I can't blow him up. Are you kidding me?
Thank you for the 12 gifted subs, Sin. Appreciate that. So happy September.
Happy September.
Happy September, everybody.
I have 244 gifted subs in your channel. What am I doing? How many subs do you have in my channel?
Ooh, PhD sounds pretty nice. I don't know. How do I even check something like that?
Ooh. Well, you'd have to give the sub to find out.
Can I just type into your chat?
I mean, options.
Okay, we'll get some money. Oh, that's a nickel face right there, too. Hey, you don't blow it up. You're going to cause havoc.
I got it.
No, 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 no. Now you just did nothing but harm my machine.
Yeah, now we have enough money to get it.
Our machine. Did I hear that right?
What? I'm trying to hit the keeper.
Yeah, so stop trying to hurt my machine.
It wasn't
going to
hit the machine from there.
It might have.
Oh, don't want nothing.
Oh, it's... Lost soul, buddy. I'll take him.
Okay. Okay, so Commander, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Happy September.
Happy September.
First room?
Why is everything exploding? Great. One another. Okay. Let me get one of those guys. We need Slug Dono Machine. What does that mean?
The stars. Hey.
Why do we stars?
Because we could.
Look, I guess. Hey. Why are you wasting up all my money?
No! Don't.
Who has black candle?
I have black candle.
You don't like cursed eye?
No.
I think it's a DPS upgrade.
I don't care. Well, I don't need it. Look, my shots. I don't need it.
You might need it.
No, I don't need it. Don't need it. I don't want it.
I don't need it.
Not from you or not from anyone.
I definitely don't need it.
What the heck is the secret room? Okay, here we go. What? Okay.
Ouch.
Well, now what?
Boss fight?
Yep. Yeah, we just got it anyways. What are you doing?
I didn't mean to take that. I didn't mean to take that.
Ba-ba-da-ba.
Na-na-na-na-na-na.
Boop.
I mean, I could have taken that for a much bigger damage upgrade.
Yeah, but I'm trying to catch up, DK. So, Commander, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. Appreciate that. Spread the love all around. We already bombed there.
Yep. This one has to be it. That has to be one of them.
Double or nothing.
Double or nothing. What's the? Well, we haven't even made a bet yet. I'll just spitballing.
2 gifted subs here.
I know it's there.
So you're out then. You said you knew it was over there though.
I know this is the super secret room.
Yeah, because you already failed.
Like we didn't have a bet going.
Well, we should have.
Well, we didn't. Fine, 2 gifted subs there. That it is there. That it is there. Told you.
All right, now where's the secret room? I'll make the bet here on this one. All right, I'll go big since they have no idea.
Okay.
10 gifted subs here.
I'm gonna say no.
No to that bet or no that it's not there?
That's for you to figure out.
Plausibly deniable.
Oh, well, let's just...
what do you want to do? So you don't want to take the bet? You can say, I don't want to take the bet. If you don't want to take the bet, then say you don't want to take the bet.
I know it's there, though.
All right, then you're not taking the bet.
Okay.
Oof, that would have been rough. That would have been rough for you.
The stream has already cost me money once.
How's that coax cable?
We've been, it's the cost of 1 coax cable. Yes.
There we go.
Oh, good. Yay. Thanks, Ed.
Game is trolling us now. You know, we can hold on to this double or nothing for as long as you want to. Or you can send it and clear the tab. You know what I mean?
So wait, so
he knows
you...
what I mean. You know what? There's flight for you.
I do want flight.
And some range if you want it. Oh, yeah. Look at that.
There you go. First room? No.
Yeah.
No.
That would guaranteed reset us.
Yeah, it would.
But, oh, God, think of how good that would be as a damage upgrade for me.
Yeah, that would be incredible, except one little slight problem.
Rip 69 keys.
What does that number mean? Everyone keeps saying
when
it,
a man loves a woman, can't think of nothing else.
$1 billion subs.
Ooh, look at that. It's a tiny mega chest.
What?
It's a double tiny mega chest. Look at the tiny bone.
Yeah. In God's flesh. 1 billion subs, that is right here.
I'll bet you. No, what's your actual bet?
1 billion subs.
A billion.
1 billion subs.
Bum, bum, bum. I'd go in for 8.
8 subs that is not here?
8 subs that it's not there.
Okay.
Well, congrats. You're up 5. No. 6. Because you were down 2.
What?
Been down.
I gifted 12. That was 8. You're 4.
We bet 2 previously on the secret room. Right? So you were down 2. And now I'm down 8. So it balances out that you're plus 6.
What? I
owe you 6.
I gifted you 12. You're no.
Yeah, cleared the slate of the bet.
No, we didn't.
You don't get to add the 12 that you gifted to me back onto your tab.
I paid my tab.
Exactly. So the tab was cleared.
How do you go from 8 to 6?
Because we bet on the secret room after that.
And you're wrong. It was 0. It was back to 0.
Chat.
What are you talking about?
Am I wrong? Am I dumb? Can I has count? Hey, fire it. I can't get it though.
Hey.
Boom ba da ba. Well, should I mean, spin down is pretty powerful. You think it's better than the dice or the erasing everything at this point?
No, but you can take it if you want it. I can't do that with mine. It's almost synced. What? It's up to you. I don't care. You can at least see what it
knock
changes
out.
Into.
Yeah, with the perfection.
Oh, yeah.
It's all punchy. It oops, all punches.
Super Z room?
Bats would have been nice to erase. Yeah. No one talks about bets anymore.
Well, yeah, because you owe me 8, not 6.
You could have spawned punch out to do an R key, says chat.
Ooh.
I can literally walk into somebody and activate an R key at the moment.
I can literally shoot a bomb at Sin and hit him and get an R key.
True. Try that out. Another perfection. Hey, you can get it back.
Yeah. I'm never going to take damage again, so.
I'm never going to give you up.
You're not going to spin down?
I guess I could have.
Yeah, you definitely
could. Go to that curse room and spin down as well. That could be a better one. I almost tried to erase him. Oh, no. Pop. Oh, Poppy Punch?
That crackle. Pop.
We got.
I see it,
this
Hutch.
Is great. This is a great combo. Oh, ooh. Keeper Sack. I want to get ooh. The this thing, too.
Hive Mind?
Hive Mind. I want Hive Mind.
Okay, no problem. Here you go.
Oh my god. I'm never. Oh, there's my mom's key.
Well, I guess we got to take another withdrawal out. Toothpicks spun down his Sacred Heart. I'll tell Hutz that. Hey, we got a free sack room.
Nice.
You literally 17. Got hit. You literally got hit right after you said you wouldn't.
Hang on.
Wait, no, I could have gotten a double charge off of him.
I don't know. You should speak up then. I'm trying to get money here. I'm trying to get mom's key.
What are you talking about getting mom's key? Hit the donation machine once.
I don't want to hit the donation machine
why?
Once.
Why? That's what's there
this
for.
This is my first save file. I'll actually use it for stuff.
That's what you're supposed to use it for.
Goofing around?
No, for
it's not there.
I don't think it's there either.
Oh, it might be. Might be there. That looks like the best spot to me.
Told you.
Here's down. Speed up. All this time we haven't seen a speed up. Wait, let me bomb the guy. Let me bomb the guy. I thought you were just going to sit there. Diplopia the Teleport. What?
What?
Eh?
Cat.
If you dropped it.
But you only need 15 cents for Diplopia, don't you?
No, so we're both 17. If you Diplopia, you could use it twice. Because you would get another one full charge. Well, the damage is just good. I have higher damage than you. Oh,
yeah, do it. Send it.
Stapler is so good. Yes.
Eucharist.
Hell yes. Godhead, here we come.
We need that. We need that charge. That charger thing. You know, the charger thing.
The charger thing?
Yeah.
The car? The charger?
Yep.
Dodge charger?
Yep. Got it.
Now I'm gonna starve.
Don't you even look at my machine. You don't. You okay, you can look at it, but don't you get near the machine. Don't you touch that machine, boy. Okay, you can touch the machine, but don't you bomb that machine. You son of a bitch. You owe me 2 subs. Actually, I owe you 6.
Hey! Why didn't we buy... Why didn't you buy Diplopia, then Diplopia that? We could have gotten
Mom's
everything
key?
Here.
If I could have walked out, I would have... Ludo!
Ludo, yay.
What does Ludo do with pop? What? Doesn't Ludo pop really good, you guys? Doesn't it just constantly just shit things out?
Wait, why is there a glitched... Oh, I guess we are in the I Am Mirror room. Ooh. This run's never gonna end. I'm gonna go watch my favorite streamer now. Neither one of you. I think his name is...
Disrupt the data, Doe. Get Ludo with Azazel. Bomb your donation machine for it. No, get out of here, you guys.
Hey, you Huts Gaming for the 8 gifted sub for a total of...
Guess we'll forget the 2.
Total of 58. 58 subs in my channel.
Take Ludo. It's nothing.
Don't take Ludo.
I thought Ludo constantly shot out tears.
With what?
Like it would just constantly shoot this out, plus it would be Ludo with pop?
I don't think that would happen.
No, Ludo pop doesn't do it?
No. No, you can try it, but okay.
What the? Damage.
How did you reroll that?
Spin down?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
That one just disappeared, so.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know what that was about. It wasn't an item, probably, so it had nothing to go to.
Huts gifted 58, Sin gifts 244. How many bets did Sin lose? Maybe I'm just generous. That's the first time we've ever bet on anything.
Yeah, you're right. He's not. What did he lose? How many times? You ready to teleport?
Okay. Psych.
You thought?
Eden Soul? Bend down?
Bend down? Yeah, spin down it.
Yeah.
Fire rate? No, we're both capped.
Okay.
Eh.
Okay. Eh. All right.
Yep. Oh.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Yep. Ah.
Yep. Yeah.
Yuck.
All right.
That's all I got.
All right. He didn't lose many bets. He just likes betting more than Huts. I've gifted subs to Huts for no reason. Just support.
He's a gambling addiction. You caught him.
Hello.
It rerolls both of us.
Oh, yeah. Don't do that.
I mean, I'd be in if you wanted to.
But let's actually try.
Oh, I have been trying the entire time.
Oh, have you?
No more trying than this. Full try.
Yep.
Look at it.
Alright. Is it your room?
Spin down item room. It can. Yeah, if you want to find the secret room.
Found it.
Friends till the end.
Stands a little bit too long on the bed trip pill.
You gonna spin down the item room?
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Party boy. Oh god, I didn't even see the other guy.
Well, you already have conjoined, so okay.
That's not bad.
All right.
You want health? Regen?
You could take the regen.
Alt path? Beast?
Yeah, we can try beast. All right, we're on catacombs. We're gonna give it a genuine shot here. Don't, there's spike rocks. Don't, just don't.
I can do it.
No. Can't.
You have flight two, by the way, now.
That's not my save file.
It's not your donation machine, that's for damn sure.
Our donation machine, all right.
Russian theme starts. Russian Tim shows up.
I can't do a Russian accent. I can't do any accent. I've talked about that before. I'm not good at faking accents. I can only mimic.
Rad Tim.
If I hear Hutt say something Canadian sounding like, I can replicate that.
Boot in the boot.
Yep.
Don't you know dairy?
Don't you know dairy, bud?
Tears. Range. Infested.
A lot of pills.
Hey, don't.
Dibs. For my spin.
Don't blow up the.
Oh, definitely.
Don't blow up the charge, baby.
This is all I'm doing for the rest of the game.
Okay. Yep.
Is making it more difficult?
Yep.
Are we not?
I mean, I literally cannot see these shots here, so.
Sounds like a personal problem, man.
Okay. Well.
I'm gonna spin?
What is Mama Mega? What did that turn into in the Angel deal? It turned to the Crooked Penny.
I don't remember.
I'll use it to find out.
Clicker
definitely did not turn to the clicker.
Want to gulp one of your trinkets? One of our trinkets?
Count it for penny? Yeah.
Don't stand there, son. Ooh, secret shop.
Yep.
I wouldn't mind duct taping all my stuff together. Too late now, but look at that keeper. You see him?
That wouldn't do anything. Nothing useful anyway. We've been to everything, I think.
I've been everywhere, man. Breathe that mountain air, man.
Fragment.
Dubba 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 bear, man. All right, deal with the devil now.
Yep.
Well, I don't know. We gotta be so close to Godhead. Like, so close. I'm gonna take this for the chance for Transformium Terrarium place.
Salvation.
One on the right looks pretty good for you.
No, it doesn't. We can't take damage.
Perfect. Fire rain.
Perfection. Yay.
Hey, that could be helpful.
Ooh.
Heads up.
Okay. Uh-oh. Been down.
Nice.
Actually, one of us should take infamy.
Yes, go for it.
Took it.
I saw that. Congrats.
Got it right there.
I gulped my perfection, right?
Yes. We got lacquer for G. The room?
A library that I could start spinning. Making my way downtown.
Walking slow. Pirate?
Ba-ba-da-ba! Okay, get your bookworm on.
Yeah, I don't have
bookworm. Use
yet.
the Satanic Bible so we guarantee a deal with the devil for our boss item. And I'm gonna spin him.
Yep.
DJ, spin that shit! Okay. Mm-hmm.
Good.
Okay. Yep.
Well, worth the cost of that full charge there.
I remember when Ed trolled me. He made it seem like when I didn't know what Spindown did. He made it seem like he could tell me what the item was.
But then he didn't. Experimental
pill. He's like, I can tell you what that item's gonna be when you reroll it. I was like, oh my god, he's hacking my game. I thought he like made a backdoor.
He's just hacker man.
Yep. Gotta do it.
Ooh.
Wait. Look at him go.
What is it?
look at the pog boy.
Yeah. He's just strutting. What? Why is this progging?
Not a one.
Oh, you know why? It's because... is it because of perfection?
I don't know.
It was progging on uncleared rooms.
I don't know.
Weird.
Shoot, man. Wiggly? Double range sounds actually kind of nice here. Let's spin down that.
Aww. There you go.
Poor guy. That parked car came out of nowhere. Throw. All right, send it.
Okay.
Will it ever end?
Sinvicta got hit again? Are you blind? Item room?
More.
Oh, that's the air room. No! Wait, what?
Air room? Why would it be an air room?
Oh, this is the super secret room.
More!
I don't understand why Crystal Key is proccing so much.
Because it loves me.
Give me a long YouTube video. Probably like... like what? Like it's been... 1 hour, 43 minutes, 54 seconds. Not too bad.
I mean, you normally post the whole stream anyways, so...
Yeah.
It's normally long already.
No skin off my teeth. Soul
that
of the keeper.
That sounds like a no-brainer.
Soul of Apollyon.
Buys it for six. Gives me three.
That could be a two of diamonds. Yeah.
We should have bet on it. All right, let's buy the other one then.
Let's do a diamonds.
Two. The other one?
Diamonds. Yeah.
The diamonds. Next one?
Guaranteed.
Five subs.
30 subs.
30 subs? Oh, I don't want to bet 30. I was going to say five.
Should have taken it. Should have taken it.
Two of spades.
Racked key. Does anyone know what game Hutz was playing yesterday? Asking in my chat.
I wasn't streaming yesterday.
All right, there you go. We haven't seen a Tim Rock in like forever.
I think he's just dead.
Good.
Permanently. You want to go for Spun?
Yep. Yep.
I don't think we could physically get. Well, no, there are more syringes. We haven't seen
Euthanasia.
Haven't seen
Speedball. Haven't seen.
I might have Speedball. What's the one that the adrenaline?
Adrenaline.
I think I have most of the other ones. Wait. Where are you going?
We're looking for the secret room.
Which one?
Regular secret room?
Yeah, it's got to be right over here then. Right over.
I can't.
Here. There, duh.
400,000 subs.
I'm a rich man, y'all.
Oh, that it was there.
Why is that glowing?
Oh, it's because I have.
Oh, you have a cracked key.
Yeah.
Cracked key.
It sends on crack, y'all. Ooh. Ooh. You want to charge up?
No. You should.
He was just a kid. Tim is a 38-year-old man. Load.
That's a lot. Sounds.
You have your perfection still, so you take it.
Oh, I don't want lodestone. I hate lodestone.
I love it.
Actually,
I load it.
Actually, should have rerolled that.
And it's pretty good.
They rerolled it.
Things get sucked up into the enemies, right?
Yeah.
You don't get sucked up.
Yeah, but bombs and stuff do.
To the enemies?
Yeah.
You're right. But yes, that's my point.
Yeah, so like if we are trying to not get hit by one of my bombs, there's an enemy around or something that gets lodestoned, that's bad news bears.
Stop dropping bombs mid-floor then. Y'all crazy. No?
No.
Could have been a Yera or something. Backhead, I'm in for that.
Ooh, mystery gift in the mystery shop.
You think?
Maybe.
How about in the secret room?
Well, so we can get Narky?
No, so we can get like Rock Bottom and all the other good stuff.
Okay.
I think the secret room's got some really good stuff. Is the top secret room, is that also secret room pool? For item?
No. See, aren't you glad we didn't take chaos now?
Orange, you glad? Hey, look at that.
Nice.
Okay, get the spin.
Cool. All right.
You have Bookworm, correct?
Yes.
X-Ray, thank you so much for the 18 months in a row.
For the record, I did my Arky challenge in way under this time.
I mean, you didn't have someone there to troll you.
No one's trolling anybody.
At
least troll freaking rolls here.
Really good stuff.
Wow. You blew up Sands. How do you feel?
Ooh. I did. Has anyone touched Guppy yet?
No.
I guess we could both get it, but I think that it might only count towards one person. I don't know.
Yeah. Been done?
What happens if I use that? It just goes directly into my thing?
Yeah, I think six. Yeah.
That's not that good.
No.
It's been down in here. Because okay. It doesn't matter what pool it's in to spin down.
Correct. You should per throw it instead.
Per throw.
Now spin down. Plato? Yeah? Friend finder?
Not into it.
Ooh,
I'm into that.
Ooh, yeah, you should take that.
I get to collect infinite soul hearts. It didn't work.
It didn't work. What?
It didn't even work.
Oh, it's because it might have given you a tears upgrade.
Oh, yeah, or a speed.
Is it? Wait, you should try using Guppy's paw with it. See if it works like that.
Probably not. No, definitely not. All right, can we just beeline to the end? We don't have to like min-max anything right now. We can literally just end this whole thing.
Yeah.
Fix up Samson's chain.
Yep, that's not going to get us hit by
Let's
a bad trip. Literally is going to
Let
get
me get
us
that
hit by
soul
bad
heart.
Trip.
Let me get that soul heart. Wait, wait.
Literally.
Yes, I'm getting stat upgrades. Let's go. Oh, yes, absolutely. You already had the blankie, though.
No, you had the blankie.
Do I?
Yeah.
But you had the blankie.
No, we gave it to you.
What?
Hey, there's something that you could... You could reroll.
I'm gonna take it. What the was that? Was there a purple fire?
What? No. What the?
How did you get hurt?
How did I get hit by that? There was nothing in there.
Well, guess you got spin down. You used sharp plug.
I didn't know I have sharp. Where did I get sharp plug from?
Yeah, that's what I asked, and you picked it up.
When did I pick up sharp plug? Plus, why was it activating on a non-full item?
When you picked
item?
Up the sharp plug.
Sharp plug.
Running,
thought,
running for the end, running for the finish line.
Sharp
gotta
plug
go.
Only activated
gotta
when there's
go.
An empty charge.
Let's actually check out the shop. Oh, is that Squidward? Ooh, that sounds kind of nice.
Friendship necklace?
Yeah. It gets all the stupid things out of the way so that I don't, Squidward.
That's actually cursed as hell.
Otherwise it clogs up the screen with all, too many familiars. I hate that. Mega
Free
Satan?
Garden. Yep.
The battery that hurts you? Juicy Sack's pretty good. That's trash.
Vasculitis doesn't matter.
Why is everything dying right away? Because we are basically gods.
How much are you guys cheating?
I need another perfection. That's what I need.
You're gonna blue ball us on Vade Retro with all those envy spirits in there?
Eh. They're happy?
No.
I feel like Vade Retro should totally work for erased enemies.
But they just so you can just hit the satisfaction of blowing them up.
Yeah. I mean, some enemies are not erased, so.
Ooh, card reading. Card reading is actually huge.
We could teleport to the boss via that.
Yeah.
That's like poor man's perfection.
Yep.
Lazregs spins down into Godhead. His chat.
Oh.
Rip. Right.
I didn't even see that shot.
Yeah. All the ground spins down into Godhead too.
Those Anima Sola.
Red, take the red pill. Just take the goddamn red pill. Perfection. Ooh,
oh God,
fires.
Don't.
That's pretty good. Ooh,
that breaks
Pisces. Gap,
active contrition is a good tears up. Nice.
Great. Happy for you.
Beautiful. Hitless run. Here we go.
Card reading. What a good speed run. Item.
Yeah, it actually is pretty OP. Ooh.
Not bad. That'll help us clear rooms. We're going for Godhead, right?
Are we?
At this point in time, we gotta.
I feel like we've been saying that for the last, like, hour and a half.
Oh, we'll get it. We'll get it.
Okay.
I believe.
Go. Here we go.
Because I believe. Oh. Ooh, Planetarium.
We have to try to take both of these.
All right.
One. Oh, okay. You better not hit the fire. Okay.
Oh, I got Terra.
I got Terra.
Dope. Oh, you did. Okay. Oh, I got the stupid circular one.
Saturnus. Yep. This is gonna make things a lot easier. A lot easier to see.
Wait. Walk by the item room. What are you, nuts? We really need this Charm of the Vampire. You lost your marbles. We're gonna get hit and we're not gonna know why.
Yep.
That's what's gonna happen here.
Yep.
Secret Shop at least gives you a shop after the stupid greed fight.
Ooh.
Oh wow. Oh wow. Better on who?
You have more fire rate to lose. Oh wait, no, I have more fire rate to lose than you do. You should take it.
The other one's a fire rate tier cap. Buster. This one. Capricorn. Heads up, heads up. Dropping a bomb. Or not.
Oh,
heads up, getting the money here. Heads up, going back down.
All right.
Go for it.
Nope.
Let's get you up to 9 fire rate. Eight, five.
So close. We are not going to be able to see anything.
Nope.
Yeah, soul heart.
Sack take?
Alright. Uplink bundle.
Bastard box.
I mean, if you're dead set on getting Godhead.
I'm already taking a deal with the devil. No, we haven't.
No, we
still
haven't.
Pay out with two.
Yeah, we haven't taken any deal with the devil.
Alright, I'm in. Let's get the money.
I'll leave.
D20?
Wait, doesn't D20 spin down into something good?
I don't know. Check to the angel first.
Monstrous.
Oh my god!
Highest damage to have it, yeah. Yeah!
Damage upgrade, there we go.
Alabaster box or no?
Yeah. What do you think, full clear and try to get some money?
No! No!
We're almost there. Look at how many we need. 17, 14.
Just bomb.
I'm at 11.
Oh wait, no, there's no donation machine. With every room we go into, we increase the likelihood that we're going to get hit.
Yeah, but we have to go through like 100 rooms anyways, so.
Do we?
No time like the now. Was it 15 cents?
17. Hey.
Hey, that's pretty good. I'm a fun guy. That's a no on that one.
There you go. Ready? Now you can get it. It was 14 cents for the record. I can't see anything with your tears.
What do you want me to do with it? All right, bastard box. You're coming with me. I can use it right now.
Oh yeah, you could. Oh!
You want the blocky block thing?
No, it's impossible to use on a controller. Okay.
All right. How do we not have Godhead yet? Did we see Godhead and snuff it?
I don't think we have, no.
We don't even have money. How are we going to do this?
Well, what?
No! Well, there goes my dreams. What I wanted from frickin' the start. Hey! Whoa. There's a spooky chest.
I know. Look at that.
Yeah, I got a holy card too.
Okay.
You already have a holy mantle, so.
Thank you, Azrael Marduk, for the 100 face palms.
Look at that. Look at that.
Beast.
Look at that. One room? Uno card.
Wait.
What would be?
Dang it.
What? What are you trying to do right now?
I thought I could open up the passage with the Gaudio free card.
Oh, I gotta. I gotta do it.
That kills your damage.
I gotta do it.
Literally kills your damage.
Are you gonna do it?
It's gonna make so many more tears.
I gotta do it. Like we're gonna lose.
I'm not worried about losing right now. I'm worried about not getting through this run.
You could literally clear everything in 0.2 seconds anyways.
Fine, why don't you go play the temperance machine and then go into the boss trap room then.
Play the temperance machine?
Yeah. Just go play the temperance machine right now. So you can go get into the boss trap room. Go do it. Then you can have your stupid almond milk.
I don't understand why I would play the temperance machine. Oh, because we can't get back in.
Can't get back in there.
You locked me out.
Locked yourself out when you said you wanted to take almond milk. Where am I?
Blue key Pandora box. Would that open it? You mean, was there a Pandora's box for sale?
Was there?
Oh, yeah. You use the Pandora's box with the blue key.
What does that do?
Oh my god, yeah. I almost ice babied into the thing. What does it do? Strange key.
What could it open?
Let's see here. Opening Pandora's box while holding this item will ignore the normal effect and instead spawn 6 item pedestals from random item pools. Both the box and trinket are consumed. Well, should I?
That's pretty cool.
Flat. Flat stone.
Back altar?
Bastard box? Yeah, that's what I meant. I would definitely do that.
Mom's knife gets rid of all your tears.
Is that what I want to do? You don't like this? Wait, I get wild card and do it again.
Okay. All right.
I should have wild carded the Pandora's box. Abaddon gets rid of my health.
Yeah, but it puts me in Horror Babylon state.
You're already permanently Horror Babylon, right. But you can do whatever you want. You want to spin down some of this stuff?
Sure.
All right.
Jamal? SMB Superfan? What?
You?
Why did that kick that off?
Because... whatever, it's not important. I'm not gonna explain it.
Okay.
Is that what you want to roll with?
Sure.
No, I'm gonna starve.
Cause I don't want to accidentally spin down something that we want. I cannot see anything.
Nope. Me neither. You said it was going to get rid of my tears. I still have them.
Yeah, I thought it would have.
I was lied to.
Anyone would have thought that was going to happen.
Right, we're not going beast.
We got Godhead, so. Maybe we
Carpenters.
We still go beast.
How?
Do you want me to show you?
Oh, hurt herself. Drop the bomb. Well. I'm pretty sure I have the Polaroid and the negative. Or you have the Polaroid, I have the negative. Is that Star of Bethlehem? Yeah, buddy.
Alright.
Hey, I'll take the void. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Yep. I like how we've been completely usurped from using card reading thanks to the acquisition of the stairway.
Clear Rune, Soul of Lazarus. I can't think of a better combo.
We're going to get hit by something that we can't see.
It's gonna explode immediately, like a TNT barrel, maybe. Just spitballing.
Yep.
Not that that's ever happened to me. Okay, how are we gonna? Okay, good call. Just spiked chest. Heads up for spiked chest.
Yep, because I can definitely see that happening.
We just almost hit one.
Yep. That's what I'm saying. I can definitely see
that. Does somebody have a freaking guppy's tail? My God. Pony. I'm taking the pony. Tri-Saigon. No, you should take the Tri-Saigon.
Let's not.
It doesn't do anything. Oh, it does something.
You just made it a whole lot worse.
Oh, no.
A whole lot worse.
Tri-Saigon plus pop. Look at that. Look at the colors.
That's...
This is great.
Super, yeah.
This is great. They like this a lot.
The sherbet diarrhea all over the monitor.
Pump up the music.
Yeah. Now we have to put epilepsy warnings on this.
Crashed. Yep. Game crashed.
And that's why you don't take Trisagion.
It's been fun, everyone. Okay, sweet, dude.
Well, I mean, we were going to win anyway.
Yeah, it's pretty much a gimme at that point.
So, thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed this one run Thusmas. If you did, click the like button. If you didn't, click the
one run
button.
By one run, you mean half a run.
And we'll see you next week for more Thusmas. Go follow Huts. Twitch.tv/HutsGaming, YouTube.com/Huts and Huts 2.
GG. Thanks, everyone.
GG.